Hello, this is Matt with an Onshape tech tip. Many Onshape users are making the switch from SOLIDWORKS and need to reuse legacy data. Migrating CAD files feels daunting, but Onshape provides multiple methods to upload file-based data to the cloud. This tech tip focuses on strategies for importing native SOLIDWORKS data. However, Onshape also supports many generic formats, including STEP and Parasolid. Migrating legacy data is only necessary sometimes. Many users begin new designs with Onshape, only translating files when required. In this case, importing files individually is straightforward. From the Documents page, select Create, Import Files, and select an SLDPRT file. In the dialog, select Import a single document. Alternatively, upload data into an existing document by selecting Insert New Tab, Import. You can streamline importing CAD files using integrated cloud storage providers, Google Drive, Dropbox, or Microsoft OneDrive. Importing a Pack and Go file is an effective way to migrate a SOLIDWORKS assembly. Prepare the Pack and Go file in SOLIDWORKS by enabling Include Toolbox Components and Flatten to a single folder. Save the Pack and Go to a zip file with the same name as the top-level assembly. Importing the zip file maintains assembly and subassembly structures. Review Onshape's import options to understand how the uploaded data will be organized. The third strategy utilizes Monarch, a powerful partner app that simplifies bulk migrations from SOLIDWORKS. Monarch delivers many benefits beyond the standard import capabilities. Monarch enforces file uniqueness and prevents duplicate file uploads, creating links to existing Onshape documents instead. It can also map custom properties such as part number, revision, description, and materials from SOLIDWORKS files to the Onshape database. Monarch will translate SOLIDWORKS drawings to PDF or DXF file formats and attach them to the associated 3D model. Monarch is available at the Onshape App Store. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.